back to FIFA 15. I'm starting a new career, as you see. New career is already ready to be selected. So here we go. It is going to be a player career. Now, I've had a long thought. I don't get very good. I barely start any games when I play for my home club, Sunderland. This is slightly worrying because I'm wearing a Sunderland shirt and I'm not actually going to start my career. I want to work up from the bottom, but obviously I want to stay in English football, so no Barclays Premier League or Championship or League One. But I'm going to start off at York City. Now, why York City? With Hartlepool closer, I really need to check a map for this. So I am pretty sure Hartlepool's closest. Excuse me, I am really. Wait. No, I'm definitely sure Hartlepool's only 15 minutes down the road from Sunderland, half an hour. Do it, that'll be that one. Right, okay, so now. Yep. We're not going to play there, because it's not very decent. No! No. 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 I need something that looks a lot like Victoria Park. That's not going to be it, because it needs to be... Yep, the King Fahad Stadium is going to definitely look... Ivy Lane, no. No. Yeah, wish. Crown Lane. Yeah, I guess we can have this one. So obviously Victoria Park. Right trigger. Victoria Park and back. Apply and exit. Victoria Park. Please hear that was the right one yesterday. Squads default. European competition first season. No. Because they're not that good enough. As if you've never heard of Hartlepool, look on a map. It's a shipping town, sort of. It's really hard, but their stadium is on a mountaintop. Well, it's on the top of a very hill, like a very big hill that looks like it could crumble. Yeah. It's hard to describe Hartlepool because I'm in the middle of Sunderland and Hartlepool. I'm rambling on a bit, advance. Yep, that's fine. Oh, I'm gonna create me pro again, don't I? Give me a premium pro. Frank Cameron. No! And we'll be called Unbound. No, can't do that. Sharty. country name. Anything on B. Adak, Afor, and Bagnal, Bailey. Barclay, Arlo, Barbara, Bartley, Bass, Bassett, Bearded. Other Lauren Bassett, I don't know, but she's got an own goal that sent Japan through the World Cup final. Bell, Bellis, Bennis, Ben, Benson, Benzema, Berger, Berger, Ron, Berger, Strom, Bernard. This is going to take all the years of right to go. No way, it's in the West. Right, please, never mind. I'm going to have to name. Kit name, Shaft. Do I really need that one? I love that as a new kit name. Awesome. I just want to spin it around. Right, okay, so Hartley Cole, yeah, Kitten Bear. I was in the living 13. No, I love it the day I was born. No, I want to be straight, yeah. This is so complicated. Just give us 13. Birthday, the 8th. You want to send us a birthday card? Much appreciated. Got that in one way, so. Honestly, it's like the oven in my recording area, slash bedroom, slash. Yeah, I'm rambling on. I've been on 7 minutes. Hairstyle and length. It's, at the moment, it's short. Yep, there's my hair. Curly. No, it's not curly. No. Slick back. I like that one. I love it, that one. Hair colour. Let's have white. Let's have black hair. You need to unlock this item before you can assign it to your pro. Brilliant. I just have white in and I want to love. Actually have. That's the closest to my hair colour. Facial hair, clean shaved. Facial hair, yep, like, figure fat. Yo, I did not know that was gonna happen. So, yeah. I think we should change the hairstyle. Very sure. Nope. Short. Clean. Just give us clean. There you go. Eyes. Eye shape. Let's just make the weirdest guy ever. Right, so it's not too far in me nose. So there, I guess, and then is it? They are quite large. They're quite. Yeah, about that. I'm not the best at this, except eye colour. Blue, obviously. Eye detail. Wide. At the moment, the why, they could be everything. You just have it in the middle, right? There. Next. Complexion. Yeah, I've got brown skin. Let's go. I'm not being red. I don't want you to think, ooh, tan. I might have like a tan. Browns. Brows. Browns. Wow. No, no, it's gotta be that. Brow placement. I love right here, I love in the middle eyebrows. There you go, brow shape. Can you have a monobrow? That's the biggest thing we get of a monobrow. And I know you can't really get monobrow. You get placement. In, out. They are quite big, so what about your style? They will have an earlobe. But yeah, a very small one. I love it about it. I've been going 11 minutes during this character. Right, nose, cheeks, everything be fine. Right. Goalkeeper, yep, forward. Midfielder. Forward. Center. Target man. Right, I'm going to be 6 foot. I'm going to weigh 150. Nope, I'm going to go 110 pounds. A bit more. About 143. I prefer to be average and my preferred foot is right. Everything is correct. I am now done. Let's go play some football. New man, the balls to Hartlepool. The 19-year-old will be looking to impress Hartlepool with his recent transfer to the club. Hartlepool's manager offered the striker player a deal he simply could not refuse. When Hartlepool's manager approached me with the deal, and then you go, I was reading something. And look where we are, boys. Don't care, this is just something I know how to play. Hartlepool, the ball's mine. If it's a big club like Inter, yes, I'm going. Even if it's on loan, I'd go. I'll play one game and then I'll for club and do I care. It's not like I'll ever, what country did I choose? Did I choose England? That was not one of the things, please see it, what country? England, England, right, thank goodness for that. I did choose England. If you're gonna choose England, I won't get a play. Wales, if you choose like Wales, Scotland, Ireland or any other country, there is a big chance you will get in the squad. Squad! Wow! When will we get to play pre-season? Will we get to play Sunday pre-season? That'd be great. Easy out the mark. Nothing. Then nothing. Then some team, probably Mexican. Oh, I'm at home against AZ. Brilliant. Right, first game. First and only game. I'll go through pre-season without recording it so we can start back at the beginning of the FL2. It's free. Football League Championship 2. No, Football League 2. That is confusing. Let's get into the game. 13 minutes later. Oh great, I was dribbling. Wow. Oh well, just play, I don't care. Just play.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. It's Hartlepool United against AZ.
I don't care about the intro, just go, just play. We take you to Hartlepool.
Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
I might be like this, and if I don't like it this way, I'll change.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith today.
Oh.
A friendly fixture for you.
What is my rating?
We're good friends together up in the commentary position.
Ultimate team type rating.
How about Hartlepool United today and their chances? Alan
probably
Smith.
Probably the best player they've got.
First game of a long pre-season, and once we do get to the real business.
Shoot! Oh, saved. Nice. Nicely saved.
It's still in play. And he's booted it away. And the danger is eased on his goal.
Yeah, I love that. I love that. Keep no away, ref. Yep. And run with the ball. Run, 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 run. He's running. No. Keep getting past.
Referees.
What?
Officiating properly here within the
like
laws
Sunland.
Of the game. Quite entitled to give that
they're
as a free
the worst
kick.
And
so well, early sometimes
look at the
players expect to get away
stadium.
With it. I think.
Wow. So many empty seats. So many empty seats. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable, Jeff. This is our record attendance for the entire season. Run.
Attacking
run,
now.
Run. He's looking. Please
referee
let that
for
be
a corner.
Your corner. It is great. I'm in there.
Jonathan Franks.
That's another corner. Come on!
A corner.
Yes, I got. I'm going near it. Nope, no, I'm not. His head's.
And he's
oh,
made it with his head.
Nice.
A fine header, but it's
slightly off target.
Yeah,
but we're getting
to
there.
Spot. He couldn't have got there.
Oh, wow.
Very
like
cute.
Let's say that again.
The back heel.
Right, he's quickly got the ball. Run, run, run. You leave the defenders in dust. No, you don't. You don't trust them. You really have to change some stuff in the speed and all that. I really want to be fast just to pull away from the defender. I know
here
you're
is Johansson.
Well, I'm not Dutch. The
that's
team,
good pressing play from
Dutch
this team. And the tackler
know.
In particular.
Try watch the Eredivisie. Oh! Ooh!
That would have been a fantastic
Blimey,
goal.
That was alright, that. Let's have a look. Instant replay. Okay, then ignore what I've just said. That was terrible. No.
He might be
no.
Through.
Get back. Am I going to be the Jermaine Defoe of Hartlepool? The striker
important challenge
defender.
Now. Let's get the ball away.
When I was at school, that I went to primary school because that's where I played most of my football. Even
he's taken on his man and beaten
him. This game. I'm not FIFA, but football.
He's got the ball back.
Oh, great.
Well, the defender.
Brilliant. Brilliant.
Home team ready to make a change.
Stop the game. Where it says Bosman, let's just move over. Just move over. There you go. Bosman, I'm injured. Why? Honestly. What have I done?
Well, that Marlon. Substitution's got to be made.
Didn't have. Anyway. Oh. Why would I want to watch the match? Yeah, it's just a friendly. Yeah, okay. Then, that went according to plan. Penalties plus what I got minus. I got mine the match, even though I had a broken elbow. I honestly, this game. Well, I'm gonna play one more. Oh no, wait! I can't play eight. Well, that's my pre-season and the first few games screwed. Anyway, thank you very much for what I'm going to end it here. Because there's no point. I'm out for 6 weeks with a broken elbow. Brilliant. Off to a cracking start. Anyway, Thank you very much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, smash that like button. If we can get 10 likes, please don't dislike. Smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.